Hey guys, this is Nazar with Provident Real Estate, and today is Try Something New Tuesday. And today's specialty is duck. Now, most of the time, or all the time, when I try something, it's for the very first time. This is not something I tried before to make sure I don't like it or think it's gross. I've never actually had duck before. Some of the recommendations you guys have said, I have tried before, so I'm not gonna try it again. But duck, never had before. It smells kind of like chicken, but a little gamey on that side. And then we actually got the duck and obviously saw the pictures. Here is the actual duck head. And it's cracked down the middle, which is really sad. But you can see its little eyeball. And I've heard that ducks are gross and dirty. But so here it is. Here's the duck. It's been, I think, cooked. I don't think it's been fried. I think it's just been baked. And there it is. It looks brown. I'm gonna go ahead and open it up here. Take off the fat, because I don't like the fat. Okay. I'm gonna cut a little piece off. There's two different sauces that they gave me. One looks like it's sweet and sour. One looks like it's like this sweetish, something sweet. I'm gonna dip it in there. And not good. Yeah. I do not like gamey things, and that's freaking nasty gamey. I'm not trying to eat stuff that's gross. Like, I really just want to try different things. So gross. I don't want to eat anymore. I'm being forced to eat another bite. I'm gonna dip in this sweet sour sauce, see if that makes it any better. That sauce right there is no bueno. Okay. So that totally disguises it way better. But I would never eat this again. I don't like duck, and now I know why. It tastes like that. So you guys should try duck for the very first time and tell me what you think. And if you like duck, tell me below how you think I'm crazy and how duck's amazing. If you are like me, and I've tried all kinds of weird things, and you don't like duck either, let me know below. This is Nazar with Provident Real Estate wishing you a wonderful Tuesday. Have a great Tuesday, guys. Take care.